On TV this Thursday, American Idol's first votes are in. A slew of guests stop by 30 Rock, Parks and Rec, and Up All Night. And Awake begins the tale of two realities and more. Hey everyone, I'm Brian Corsetti, and TVLine.com has all the details of what to watch tonight. Starting things off with American Idol at 8 p.m. on Fox. After America's votes reveal the first set of finalists, those that remain have one last chance to compete for the judges' wild card picks. And if you can't get enough of Idol, make sure to check out our recaps of Idol in our most recent show of Idology. 8 p.m. is 30 Rock on NBC. In order to hide his relationship with Lynn, guest star Susan Sarandon, Frank convinces his mother that he's dating Liz. Jack teaches Kenneth how to take down his first business nemesis.
I played Alexis Goodlooking, who was also good looking, and my special ability was being good at looking for clues.
8:30 p.m. is Parks and Recreation on NBC. Leslie and Ben are caught off guard when her opponent, Bobby Newport, played by Paul Rudd, hires a powerful Washington campaign manager. Chris forces Ron to start interviewing replacements for Leslie. 9:30 p.m. is the absolutely hilarious show, Up All Night on NBC. After Reagan and Ava's idol acquires the show, the team gets more than they expected from their new ex-military boss. Chris and Reed decide to refurbish a motorcycle. You better be awake at 10 p.m. because the season premiere of Awake is on NBC. After a tragic car accident, police detective Michael Britton finds himself toggling between two realities, one where his wife perished in the crash, and another where it was their son who died.
When it comes to letting one of them go, I have no desire to ever make progress.
Well, guys, that's your TV worth watching tonight. For more TV news, log on to TVLine.com and subscribe to ENTV for all your entertainment news first.